Wacky Wordies are clever, typographic word pictures. The object is to discern a familiar word, phrase, or proper name from each pictorial letter arrangement. Here's an example of a wacky wordie. You get the picture? Joe's was written sloppily. Therefore, the wacky wordie was Sloppy Joe's. Now it's your turn. You ready? Then let's go. Here are 20 wacky wordies for you to work on.
Thank you.
Well, how did you do? Did you get them all? Most of them? Well, let's find out. Solutions to the Wacky Wordies are next.